saddle quickly, flick those pedals over. Since clipless pedals came on board, of course, that has revolutionized getting your feet back.
You know those clipless pedals? It's crazy. What will they say about us? So here they are, the five confirmed on our what will they say about us? What do you think? I think they'll be like, they were still riding with helmets. Now we have little balloons that sit on top of our heads that anytime we fall at more than a certain velocity, they just pop open or...
Yeah.
Can't believe they were still using shoes with carbon soles. We use slippers now with cleats drilled into our foot. Duh.
National champion.
And then I got. And then I gotta go back to Tokyo. You coming to Tokyo?
Yeah.
You going home?
Yeah. I can't cross the pond anymore.
No, it's pro.
My password's not. I don't have an expired password.
Oh God. That's pro as hell.
I get home. My license is expired. And my passport's expired. So I gotta take care of some business.
That's how I know that you're living the dream and I'm stressing out because Ryan has an expired passport and license and all his mail probably backed up. And I'm at home going, I gotta get these bills, I gotta do this.
Bills?
Not paying those.
What's your girlfriend doing?
She'll take care of it. Fiance. Fiance.
What? Yeah, got it on Monday. The ride's on Monday.
Dude, I just
went
forward.
I enjoyed my first race in the US. Yeah.
Yeah, what's our time?
I wish we could be this laid back at the World Cup so it would make me feel more at home.
We're in the jungle, baby!
Playing Cyclo-Cross.
So you can text messages to it.
Belgium.
Niels is schot alle Amerikaanse, maar...
I am the law, I am the law.
ATFU.
Nice! 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 Oh, yeah!
Okay, thank you. Now we go to
watch them next Sunday, because you're going to see very similar faces on the top step of that podium next Sunday in Louisville, Kentucky.
No, but he told everyone that he was only doing 90%. Yeah, I don't know what you do. I do 75. Hey, you know?
90.
You're pretty hard. Yeah, dude, you did 90. I'll interview you with this dirty fork.
Okay. My name's Alex Rivel. I'm almost the only New Zealand cyclocrosser racing overseas at the moment. I've been in Belgium for the last 5 or 6 months and having a great time over there. And now I'm here in America, having a great time here.
You were racing some mountain bikes, but then what day was it that you were like, you know what? I'm gonna pack up my stuff, I'm gonna go to Belgium, and I'm gonna race cross this season. That's I think the question that a lot of people would like to know, because that's not like I did it, but I would say that I'm dumb, maybe, or a lot really outgoing or whatever, but it's a hard thing to just jump into, so why?
It took about a year and a half before I went, then I kind of started thinking about it, and suddenly I was like, yeah, why don't I just go to Belgium? I mean, it's where all the biggest races are, and you know, the most competitive races, fields, and jump sort of like straight to the top.
That's great.
Basically went from, I got second at the New Zealand National Champs, so I went from near the top in New Zealand to like, not the very bottom in Belgium, but like pretty much.
No. I got lapped when I first went to Belgium too.
Yeah.
So that's how it kind of goes. But this is the great thing is you're part of the like internationalization. Now there's not a lot of New England like New Zealanders going and racing cyclocross all over the world. So not really.
Yeah.
So we love that. Well, thanks for being part of the show.
Yeah.
And nice to meet you.
I was in the zone. Jake, have you ever motor paced?
No, I've never ridden a scooter or motorcycle.
Oh, really? It's fun.
I want to learn to do it, but there's never.
We should motor pace tandem this week sometime.
What?
You can sit on the back, and we can just tell each other funny jokes.
Like a video game player might know exactly where to go with his hand. So is that what it is? It's like a left, right, up, down type thing?
Pretty much.
Is that just painted in your mind?
Yeah, shift here, hard here, easy here, rest there, hard here. Then you break the course down into sections, and this is one of the ones where it's very punchy, so you will break it down into sections.
Water and salt. I think it's enough, or we need one more.
Maybe we're just going straight in.
I'm only not as familiar with the jack.
All right. Well,
that's just about all you need.
Crazy.
I told Yasmin to make some bread with that.
She's gonna make me a ham and cheese bread. You hear that?
Yeah, I heard that.
That's a Swiss Gruyere cheese. Tommy! Mr. Tom Hooper!
What's in that? It looks like bacon. What's that?
That's a ham.
Oh, and cheese?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
That's the real Swiss cheese.
This is real Swiss cheese?
Yeah. That's a Gruyere.
This doesn't taste anything like Swiss cheese.
And then what?
This doesn't taste like Swiss cheese. This doesn't taste like Swiss cheese. What's your favorite bread to make back home?
in the bakery? Or what's the most popular?
All.
All of them?
I like all.
Really?
Yeah.
There's not one?
That's my passion.
Making bread?
Yeah.
Looks
or
really good.
Cookies or so.
You still want 5 minutes?
We're just going to... I'm going to do like a parody lap.
Cyclocross, you know, it comes down to the bike, I think. I've got my 1987 Huffy Pro Thunder versus Jeremy's carbon fiber, whatever. We'll talk to him about being a cyclocross rider coming up on WDRB in the morning. You go first.
Sure.
See how we do this.
All right.
And then I'm going to give it a shot.
Come along.
All right. We're going to follow him and stay on the path. Oh, man.
I mean, this is definitely bigger than a Euro one.
I was gonna say, this is way bigger than what we had in Belgium last year.
There's been some partying going on in here.
Yeah.
For sure.
Yeah. There's all kinds of things that can go wrong in a cyclocross race, so having a good communication between your pit crew is really important.
All right, let me give it a shot.
I'm coming in!
Oh, what is that light? Holy moly!
You look good on that, man.
Well, thank you. It's all about style points in cyclocross.
Better to look good than be good.
Take this home now.
All right.
Okay.
Right.
See you later.
He's gonna ride off on his $10,000 bike. I don't think so.
I hope he doesn't damage that bicycle.
We've also made some commemorative bats for this event. I'm gonna check it to you upstairs. We got the Louisville Slugger, we got the Oakley logo on it, we got the Cyclo-Cross World Championships logo on it and stuff. So what I wanna do here is just let you see what I do every day. I deal with the baseball players, so it's a busy time for me. Spring training starts in 10 days. So we're shipped about 6,000 bats in the last week. It's all custom made too, no inventory.
Which are heavier, and then our aluminum and alloy and composite ones, which are lighter. So you might want to try a lighter one, but if you really want to take a few cuts with the wooden one, you know, let's see what you're made out of. Come on, let's see if you can handle it.
Oh, get it.
a sweet.
Yeah!
How many more? I'm tired.
You got one more.
Nice. Well, I'm not signing any autographs here, though.
Trust me, nobody wants any.
You can see like, the nail through it. Yeah.
I'm going to show you on one of your nails. Anyone you desire.
Get them one.
You should cut color your toenails so you can get rid of your...
I did. I cut them.
You cut them? Okay.
Yeah.
Good.
They were like raptor claws.
They were bad.
Raptor claws.
See, that's what... Yeah, see, look
we
at that.
We just like, have to, like, keep on...
They were, like, they were curling, so like...
I'm not surprised.
Oh, my God.
I've seen you.
I wanted to keep them for the Bahamas.
No.
You guys went to Bahamas after?
So you could, like... So you could get snails out of the ground with your foot or something?
I didn't want to bring flippers with me.
If you had Justin Bieber, I'd be even happier.
Oh, we'd have everything. But we're going to play this for you every time you come around.
Right, is it English?
No. Yeah, right now, and I'm old. It's like, it's dated enough. All right, so we want Bieber.
We want some Justin Bieber.
Hey, guy. Let me talk to you. If I was your girlfriend.
Just shake.
All right, come on. We're gonna go. We gotta go mix the trainings. Come on, let's go.
This is part of trainings. Important.
A good cassette? Is this the 28 though? 26. Can we get a 28 on that other wheel?
Yep.
So you're a really big fan of Jerry Powers.
Oh yeah, I like Jay Powell.
And you were, what was your favorite episode? What were you telling me your favorite episode was?
Oh no, it's not me, it's her.
Oh, it's her.
Cornbread.
It's me. It's
Cornbread
my,
loves
I'm the one
the
that enjoys
episode.
When he gets the massage.
Oh, the massage episode.
The massage episode
is that
was
in
excellent.
Belgium maybe?
Yes.
Okay,
yeah.
With the Belgian masseuse.
Yeah, yeah. All me and the girls, we rather no, like that one. That's like, you know, for episodes. Soccer mom form.
Yeah.
And she wants to lick him.
Yeah, I said, go ahead and attest to the fact that I'm here because once I lick him and get arrested, I'll be out.
Oh, you can't get arrested for that.
Well,
Louisville, right?
I'm willing to risk it.
You heard that. Maybe as soon as the race is over, you probably could lick him.
It might be grosser than
he's gonna
be
just covered
that.
With mud. He's going to need to clean up for the podium.
I think I'll lick him too.
Yeah, all right. You can lick him too.
Go the extra mile. That's right.
Oh, wait, Carolina. But hey, I'm from Hanging Dog, North Carolina.
There you go.
That's just over the mountain from all them moonshiners.
Ah, moonshiners.
And we're going to be on moonshiners next year, maybe.
Can you make some moonshine?
I can make some moonshine.
And he's got, tell him about the secret, well actually you don't want to tell him about the secret pods you got all over.
Well no, I can't be telling that because that could be out next year.
All right, right.
You know, I got a little plan about hiding my shine. And he's getting it out to my people.
He's going to share the GPS coordinates with me and just going to drop in,
right.
Meet up.
Tell me how
drink.
Many gallons you want. I give you the cords. You go pick it up and PayPal me the money.
So
you
easy.
Don't see me, I don't see you.
Yeah.
I didn't give away my secret now.
Well, you didn't give away that.
Did you understand all that? Do you need subtitles?
Yeah, we're going to subtitle all of this. Don't worry.
Well, hey, I'm a whole lot better than them guys that's over there.
Yeah.
To lots of success.
Oh, yeah. Success. All the success. Cheers. Cheers.
Oh, into a nice season.
Yeah.
Good work. Thank you, Alphonse, for a great dinner.
Thank you.
Amazing.
Thanks for having me.
Woo! Yay, pal!
Now we printed them at work and then went to Hobby Lobby, bought some foam core and spray mount, and then used a scroll saw. And we cut them out yesterday in Nashville and loaded them in the car somehow, and they made the trip. And we've taken to our hotel with the Belgians. Everybody's asking, who's that? So we tell them, J-Pal.
J-Pal number one, J-Pal.
This is courtesy of Barry Wicks' mechanic. The official winner of the mustache contest.
Yeah.
Cheering for everybody. Making sure everybody feels special.
All right, smash it.
Yeah.
Where did I get this thing?
Made it.
This is an eBay special, but I bedazzled it. Check that out.
Yeah, it's gonna happen.
Yeah. The Belgians love me.
What are you guys? What are you guys doing?
We're,
what
is this? America.
Team America.
Oh, man, are you just giving it back?
Yes.
Nice. Can I have two, please? One for my friend.
Of course.
One for my other friend. So this mop pole here is, I'm the leader of about 10 or 15 people. So when we're in the crowds, we're running back and forth. I hold the mop pole as high as I can go. Everyone knows to look for the mop pole to know where to regroup at. So this is our regrouping stick.
Look at that, that is a...
I had to swim across that raging river, you know, did a couple sandbags and got it in here.
I like our military haircut. You got,
I'm full.
You're right now, you're in a mode where, like, if anyone messes with you on the bike, they say anything, you're like,
that happened the other day.
You see this face right here? I'll kill you.
Yeah, this car came up behind me. It was like, bonk, bonk, bonk.
You turned around and they stopped.
And I turned around and I'm like, what are you doing? There's an ambulance coming. I'm stopping. And so the guy passes me and I'm like, and I flip him off. And he goes up to a red light. And he stops, and I come up, and I just look down at him, and he just goes. He just put his head down and just drove off, because I was like.
Avoid it.
Just looking down at him.
Listen, more importantly, like, what are you going to start the DJ party with?
Yeah, yeah.
Something that you've never heard before.
Oh, I love Milli Vanilli. Yeah. It'd be rad.
Thank you.
You know, I think the American fans turned out really good for the sport. Just felt incredible. So many people screaming. It's like one of the best days I can ever remember on a bike.
Did you say you didn't have the greatest day? Was that legs? Was that the handling?
Yeah, I don't know. You know, it turned from something that was definitely perfect for me to something that I felt was a lot of pedaling, something heavy, and it's just not perfect for my skill set, but I still had a blast.
Hey, bro, can I get grab your arm number?
Can I have one? Can I have your other arm number?
The medals and jersey will be presented by Mr. Pat McQuaid, president of the UCI.
This is where Sam is right now. All that shooting behind the barriers really works up your stomach a little bit. And it gets Let's see how Sam's doing there. Sam, it's behind the barriers. Wants to see.
Hey.
Nice. Yeah. Let's go.
Good in there.
It's nice, huh?
It's good in there.
Good stuff.
You should get in there.
Behind the barriers, this is Andy Guptill, who I started racing with when I was 14. Battling it out on the mountain bikes.
We grew up together.
That's true. We drove across the country probably 10 times. We used to make our own lyrics to Blink-182. We used to DJ early. We used to just play the beginning of Blink-182 and then write our own lyrics and then try to spit out like 3 or 4 verses before the actual song came on.
We got pretty good.
You were always better.
I'm glad you admitted that, because I was going to say it, but if you said it first, even better. I was better.
You were definitely better. The jokes that he would say, most of the jokes were not friendly. They were about each other's moms and girlfriends.
Yeah. But if memory serves me right, Blink-182 was our go-to, but the best were the slow Jewel songs, because you had time to come up with lyrics, because they came so slowly that you could actually think about it a little bit more, and like make them rhyme and make a good joke.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
Now, man.
Really nice to see you.
Appreciate
all you know. That was my pleasure.
It was amazing.
Really good to see you out.
Yeah, it's okay. I got a picture with him.
1, 2, 3.
It looked tough. Thanks. Yeah, that was heavy.
He just keeps going. He doesn't stop.
Oh, that was amazing.
There's kids around here. I'll tell you what's
I won't sleep.
I really just would like to say hi and have him sign my...
No. Big talker, all big talker. You're going to do some licking.
I feel a little remorseful about saying I was going to lick him.
You're going to lick him now.
But I would like for him to sign this.
No, you're going to be doing some licking.
Damn, why is Wayne so excited about this?
You said
hillbilly. No.
What's your name?
Sharon.
That's cornbread.
Now, I'm the one that said I was going to lick you, but I really was just like, now that it kind of... Now that you're here in the flesh, I'm really not wanting to do all that.
His face is right there. Go for it.
You can lick this, though.
Save some of that.
Remember how to write there.
Farmer G.
Alright, so the picture that we're gonna take is you licking this. You lick this virtually. Yeah, so you just kinda, I'll hold it and you can lick that and we'll smile.
Let's have one good one.
Alright, who's taking the picture though?
Right in the nostril. Everybody.
Is that hilarious? Alright. Go on, don't be shy.
The real face.
Okay.
Licking.
Yeah. Licking.
Oh, yeah. Doesn't matter what they say. Screw the Belgians, you're the man! We love you, Hopper!
You gotta get my mom. Sheepskin hat. Nobody gets like that on behind the barriers. Look at the hat she's got on. Why? That's 75-year-old hotness right there, dude. You can't mess with that. Sven Nice has nothing on that.
Boom! Nice.
Nice. Nice.
Tippy toes.
All right. Tired.
Yeah, man.
Ow!
Nice.
Hey, I gotta do one more. I feel like I need to be crazy.
Okay,
I feel like you're my. Are you from Montreal? Because you seem like you're my speed. Like we can hang out.
1, 2, 3.
Boom! Nice, nice, man. Appreciate it.
All right, my pleasure. What's your name?
Jesse James Collins, man. We'll see you tonight,
nice
man.
Nice to
we'll
meet you. Tonight. All right, I love Cheers. It. Yeah. All right, nice to meet you, buddy.
That's another new one.
That's another, yep.
That one's good.
Yep.
Every time when you're at a
party, yep, definitely.
Every time that song comes on,
you can do almost any Britney.
Yeah. Form a big circle and just jump around in a circle. I
promise you can't play this for too long.
Alright. Why?
It's better than after like.
You already said yes to this, right?
I don't remember. I think we had this one on.
Okay.
Oh my eye.
Oh my god.
Cheers, wow. Thank you. Thank you guys all for being here.
Oh yeah.
Cheers.
Thank you for all your hard work,
cheers.
Love,
cheers.
Pep talks,
cheers.
Smiles, cheers. Adventures,
laughs,
to cheers. Many more.
Joy. Cheers. Cheers. Yeah,
next for special one.
Wait on me.
Oh, there's another technical verse.
And to everybody here who knows just how much, well, how much bike racing means, how much cross means, I think, to all of us, and just actually how much more important it is just to be good people having fun. And so to that, thank you. Thanks for being a part very much. Cheers.
Cheers.
Here, here.
Yeah.
Bring it in.
Yeah. Bring it in.
Tighten it up.
In the middle.
Here's
awesome.
Yeah,
that
felt good.
Yeah.
Let
me look it up.
Turn on more lights.
On the TV
this
part.
Is literally the hardest I've ever
laughed.
Oh my god.
Yeah,
it's too much. Hey.
It's like literally right up here on the left.
I know it
it's
is.
It's too much joy.
Keep going.
I need to be in on this, right?
Lady of the Tramp. Yeah.
We're gonna Lady in the Tramp it.
Oh man.